Yo, what's poppin', YouTube family? Welcome back to yet another banger. It's your boy King Kinda. You dig what I'm saying? And I'm back with yet another one. Dig what I'm saying? Next up, we got more Wheezy, Life of Mr. Carter. You know what I'm saying? This shit is on the C5 Deluxe. You know what I'm saying? He just dropped that a few days ago. You know, so we gotta show love. You know what I'm saying? Gotta show love, especially on the two-year anniversary of the original C5, you know what I'm saying? So, why not fuck with it, you know what I'm saying? And this one, I'm pretty sure most Wheezy fans know this shit. This one has been leaked a couple times throughout the years, you know what I'm saying? But this is, I guess, the original version, the real version, you feel what I'm saying? So, we gonna check it out, man. We gonna get right into it.
What's harder, life of Mr. Carter? Ballin' till my hair is as white as Johnny Carson. You don't have to beg because I'm fresh out of pardons. Little voices in my head say don't mind the little voices. Whoa. What's harder, love or Mr. Carter?
He already starting hard out the gate. My nigga said little voices in my head say don't mind the little voices. You know what I'm saying? So the little voices is telling him don't mind me. You know what I'm saying? They doing their own thing. They got their own personality. I'm saying sound kind of crazy. I'm saying, but if you know Wheezy, you know he got a lot going on in his head. You feel me?
Especially when these hoes ain't right, these hoes ain't loyal. Shit, who's wrong, who's right? Just ask my lawyer. Right or wrong, I'm still gonna take his advice. He take my orders, I be A-okay instead of alright. All kind of sorta, and before I ever take that for granted, I take the charges. See, you can't believe in all of the hype you hear at the bar, but if the odds are stacked against us, they're likely to stack them on us. Lil' Toon, Jurassic in the room, Tyrannosaurus. I ain't steal it, I took it, I ain't crooked, I'm catacornered. And if my fruits of labor were ripe, I would have an orchard, but I'm nauseous from my ups and downs and back and forward shit. Mr. Carter, eyes are always on you, so I smile for the camera and hide from the reporters. Roll a blunt up in this bitch when it burn and start my motor. Shoulder shrugging in this bitch cause the world is on my shoulder. Shit. What's harder, life or Mr. Carter? Tune in this bitch, let's spike the holy water. Trying to stay grounded, my flights ain't no departures. Shit, what's harder, murder or abortion? Whoa, what's harder, death or Mr. Carter? Is it easier to play deaf or to listen harder?
I'm really like, girl,
what's harder than life for Mr. Carter? Knock on wood, but with the wood comes termites and turmoil. What's easier to change diapers or back to normal? Times are changing like father time, just lost his father. What's harder, to ask for sorrow or to borrow or to break heart to get your heart broke? I don't know.
What's harder, to break hearts or get your heart broke? Y'all not hearing this, man. Wayne still got it with the wordplay, you know what I'm saying? No, I don't, like I said, there's still no other rapper that can do the wordplay like him. You know, they tried, but it's just not the same. You know what I'm saying? Get your heart broke or broke hearts, like, hold on, man. Y'all see, I've been skipping over a lot of bars, you know what I'm saying? I ain't trying to pause it too much, but you know, I'm really not trying to pause too much, but when niggas start rapping, I gotta dissect some of these bars, man. Cause a lot of this shit gonna go over y'all heads, man. I know it is. I'm trying to look out for them, but I ain't trying to pause it too much, you know? I'm just trying to listen.
I ask, what's harder, jail or Mr. Carter? School or Mr. Carter? The news or Mr. Carter? Man, what's harder, drugs or Mr. Carter? Judge or Mr. Carter? Court and order, yeah. What's harder, life or Mr. Carter? I ride for the shit like a knight in shining armor. I pile up the dope and roll it tight like Under Armour. Coming from this neighborhood is just like coming from comas. I got homies from the old school and we been outside the plumb.
I roll up the dope and cuff it like Under Armour. Like the shirt, he said, cuff it tight like Under Armour because the shirt Under Armour is tight. You know what I'm saying? The dry fit Under Armour shirt is tight. He rolled it up like Under Armour. Coming from the hood is like coming from coma. Oh.
Got some hoes from California, think they shit smell like begonias. Got a boner pick, I pick it to your bonus. Like I come from San Antonio, pop up at the spur of the moment. How you want it? When in hell, I'm a Roman. Hit on fire, I'm a Coleman. Heat up by the half domain, and you know me, man. I'm all about my business. Business handle business for me. I know you know life, a bitch turned up to a business woman. Mind your business, I'm saying. What's harder, life or Mr. Carter? What's higher, the price or Mr. Carter? Should I call you Mr. Reed? Because I'm right here to solve you. And if you start to smell fear of fright, I sprayed it on you. I made it, and when I made it, you hate it. I made it on you. You know the streets talk, my nigga. Don't make them argue. Niggas faded away. I light one and get faded for you. I'm reclining, wheezy baby, lazy boy. You, they enjoy you. I'm like, what's harder, life or Mr. Carter?
Good question, man. What's harder, life or Mr. Carter? I don't know, man. Life hard, but I don't think it's that hard. You know what I'm saying? Life hard, but I don't think it's that hard, if you know what I mean. I don't think nothing harder than Mr. Carter. Let's be real. Let's keep it a stack, man. You know what I'm saying? But I fuck with the song, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Weezy still doing his thing. Well, this shit old, so this shit ain't new, man, but you know what I'm saying? Y'all know what I'm talking about, man. Song dope as usual. He said a lot, you know what I'm saying? But I'm probably going to be reviewing more of the tracks from the C5 Deluxe, you know what I'm saying? It is 6 more tracks that he dropped, new tracks that he dropped, so y'all be on the lookout for those, man. But if y'all fuck with this reaction, man, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Turn on all my post notifications. Follow me on all my social media. You dig what I'm saying? Remember, y'all, Corona still out there. Stay safe, stay clean, stay focused, and stay the fuck up out of the way. Yo, gang shit, nothing like lame shit. And you ain't fucking with the gang, you a lame shit. Fuck around and get banged, bitch. Bop, bop. I'm gone.